Bible scripture for the day.
For the Lord gives wisdom. From his mouth come knowledge and understanding. He stores up sound wisdom for the upright. He is a shield to those who walk uprightly. Proverbs chapter 2 verse 6 to 7 NKJV.
Dear Jesus, thank you for being my wonderful counselor and my rock fortress. I praise and adore your holy name for who you are and for the things you do. Lord, I approach your presence today in the multitude of your mercy. I ask that you lead me today and give me your guidance, direction, clarity, understanding, knowledge and wisdom into your truth. Sweet Jesus, order my steps by your Holy Spirit. Let your word guide my choices and let me not go ahead of you as I go through life. Please guide me in your love and lead me in your light, so that I may not succumb to temptation and that darkness may not overtake me. Jesus, I pray that you light my candle, enlighten my darkness and bring clarity in my situation. In Jesus' name I pray, Amen.
Presented by ECIM, let the eternal Christ in me shine brightly all around the world.